gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our transmission of global ambient music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing the Stolace Relay Station, and enjoy your trip.
Transmission sequence 5.9. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the Stolace Relay Station, broadcasting global ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. In today's stream, we're launching into fantastic cinematic and atmospheric soundscapes. I've got two featured artists on the program that fit the bill. We're going to be showcasing the brand new collaborative release from Italian ambient powerhouses ILUITEQ and Lorenzo Montanà with a fantastic collaborative album on the N5MD record label. Plus, Italian violinist Laura Masotto takes us on a shamanic trip with her cinematic sophomore release. Mwah, it's chef's kiss. It's really good. Plus, we got music from Ashramus, Henrik Meierkord, Safir Nou, and so much more. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next 2+ hours for global ambient music here on the Relay Station.
You're listening to global ambient music on the Stolace Relay Station.
Thank you.
That's music from Safir Nou from their EP, or their single, Sensory Overload. Before that, Henrik Meierkord with Antagonist from his brand new album, Proscenium, which, by the way, is really fantastic. We featured it on the program last week. And before that, Ashramus starting out the set with Sesutei from the Awakened by the Light. I've got some fantastic music coming up from Thalactroa Telecaster. But first, this track from Six Missing. It's a brand new single featuring Clara Loops. And this is called Balloons from Counterpoint here on the Relay Station.
Thank you.
If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected and don't miss a beat. Sign up on the mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive monthly updates, commentary on new releases, and free music downloads. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation. Thank you.
Coming up after the break, music from Sonic Dream Machine, Ed Herber's The Missing Note, and my first featured artist, a collaboration between ILUITEQ and Lorenzo Montanà, here on the Relay Station. Don't go anywhere. Hey musicians and composers, would you like to have a conversation about your new release or that project you just completed? Let's carry the conversation over to Ambient Discourses, the long-form conversational podcast for musicians, composers, and creators like yourself. Head over to stolace.com/relaystation, click on For Artists, and drop me a line today. Let's connect and have a meaningful conversation. The Stolace Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music at no cost for the chance to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Submit your music at our artist page today at stolace.com/relaystation. ILUITEQ is back with another impressive display of creativity and collaborative acumen with our new joint effort, Cata Matrone by ILUITEQ and Lorenzo Montanà. These two Italian powerhouses in the world of ambient and electronic music set the stage for an epic eruption of cinematic bliss, packed with suspense-laden soundbeds, a healthy dose of dystopian sci-fi aesthetics, and an ever-expansive sonic universe rich with ornamental particles, lavish spaciousness, and granular surfaces to ground your listening experience. Front to back, this album would fit well within the Blade Runner cinematic universe and is a must-listen for discerning dark and cinematic ambient music fans. Cata Matrone by ILUITEQ and Lorenzo Montanà is available now on most streaming music services as well as at iluitec.bandcamp.com. I tell you, ILUITEQ just keeps cranking out the fantastic releases. This one is no exception. Their collaboration with Lorenzo Montanà is really great. It is right in there with all of their other releases. It's just high quality stuff. Let's take a listen to a track from their brand new forthcoming album. It is called Numa, here on the Relay Station. Thank you. Find this and other music by ILUITEQ at n5md.bandcamp.com. I'm excited to announce that the album drops March 8th. That's in 5 days. On March 7th at 12 p.m. Central Standard Time, they are having a contrameton listening party over at n5md.bandcamp.com. You want to check that out. It's be a great opportunity to go hang out with the folks over there at M5MD, along with ILUITEQ, and I imagine Lorenzo Montanà will be there as well. So that's over at n5md.bandcamp.com, March 7th at 12 p.m. Central Time. I've got an atmospheric set for you here that I think you're going to really dig. We've got music from The Missing Note, Ed Herbers, but first a new track from Sonic Dream Machine. This comes from their album, The Sacred Forest. This is entitled Blue Marble Rain here on the... Yeah, boy, I just lost my train of thought there. Anyways, let's take a listen to this track here from Sonic Dream Machine. This is from The Sacred Forest. This is entitled Blue Marble Rain here on the Relay Station.
This is Ed Herbers, and you're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station. ¶¶
That was an epic, epic tune, Eternal Voyage, featuring Amy Wallace and Muad Abad. By the Missing Note, that comes from their album, Symphonic Reverie, an Orchestral Journey. Before that, Ed Herbers, gracing not only our chat here, but also the set here with the track. It's beautiful. A Room of One's Own from the album Coming of Age. Before that, starting out the atmospheric set, we've got Sonic Dream Machine from their album The Sacred Forest, the track Blue Marble Rain. We're going to keep up this atmospheric thing, but we're going to step into more dystopian soundscapes. I've got some great music coming up from Rod Boudmans and Fernando Jose Pereira, Leaf Blighter, but first starting out the set, Daryl Gretsch from their album Frozen Waste, the title track, here on the Relay Station. Thank you.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station.
Thank you.
That, my friends, was Rad Budmans and Fernando Jose Piera with We Try by Choice, Not to Give Answers, Breathing Spell. A fantastic 11-minute composition. Love it, love it, love it. Before that, Leaf Blighter with their Single Alone. Kind of works there, Single Alone. And Daryl Gretsch starting out the set with Frozen Waste, the title track from the Frozen Waste album. How the heck are you doing, my friends? It's really nice to have you here on the Relay Station. Just a reminder for all the musicians out there, if you are an ambient, new classical, or an atmospheric musician, and you would like the opportunity to get heard and have your music broadcast on the program, head over to stolace.com/relaystation, click on For Artists, and find the form there for artists. If you are representing a record label or you represent multiple artists, there's also an option for bulk submitting all of your works there. It is my joy and my delight to be able to air this music and to share it with the world and to try and help get more listens on your music and get some more attention on it. And it's a passion project of mine. I just love doing it. We've got some more fantastic music coming up in the set here. I've got Hot Air Balloons, Impeccable, Imperishable Being. Oh, wait, that's the name of the track. Excuse me. Hot Air Balloons. Before coming up, Tristaria. But first, starting out the set, my dear friend Stoppenwolf with the track Red Planet from Eternal Returns here on the Relay Station.
The Stolace Relay Station relies on financial support from our listeners. Your modest monthly donation enables us to expand our reach and continue to deliver quality programming. Join our community today. Become a supporter now at stolace.com/support.
Coming up after the break, music from Alan Constantine, Carlo Matti, Carlos Mea, and our featured artist, Laura Masotto.
The Stolace Relay Station relies on listener support to reach a wider audience with global ambient music. In an effort to continue offering more quality content, we are looking to expand our programming to include a 24-hour ambient music stream. In order to accomplish this goal, we need your financial help. Show your support for the program. Become a supporter today at stolace.com/support. Thank you.
Hey, friends and travelers. Did you miss the live broadcast? Not a problem. Hit the notification bell and join in on the conversation next week. Catch the live stream Sundays at 1500 GMT right here at youtube.com/stolace. You can also find the complete archive of broadcasts with playlist and artist info at stolace.com/relaystation. We'll see you here next week.
There's something calling out to us all. And if you quiet your busy mind, you can hear it and tune in to that cosmic frequency found in the new sophomore release from Laura Masotto. The Spirit of Things is a 10-song deep exploration of the hidden world beckoning us inward to explore and find our connection to the immaterial. From start to finish, the album is emotionally charged, vibrantly expressive, and resonating with color and energy with its vast landscapes of sound and movement. She has created an epic universe stretching as far as the ears can perceive, a musical universe that you've got to explore and experience for yourself. The Spirit of Things by Laura Masotto is available now on most streaming music services as well as at lauramasotto.bandcamp.com.
It's a fantastic album, start to finish, and I mean, it's great. If you love cinematic music and there's that, the violin and strings, real strings, are woven throughout the whole album, and it's just, it is a fantastic job. I really love it. It's called The Spirit of Things by Laura Masotto. We're going to take a listen to one of the tracks from that, and it is called Labirinto here on the Relay Station. Find this and other music by Laura Masotto from The Spirit of Things. You can find her album at lauramasotto.bandcamp.com along with a lot of her other previous music. I highly recommend it. Go check it out. I've got a neoclassical and classical crossover set coming up for you. I've got music from Carlo Matti. We got both the Carlo and the Carlos's back to back. And of course, my dear friend Alan Constantine. Let's listen to the title track here from his brand new album, Opus 85, here on the Relay Station.
I'm Carlo Matti, and you're listening to Global Ambient Music on the Stolace Relay Station. Thank you.
That's Carlos Mea with the single Flutter. It's beautiful, very beautiful. And before that, Carlo Maddi, my dear friend, Carlo Maddi. I had a conversation with him last summer on Ambient Discourses, and it was just such a sweet conversation. I encourage you to go check that out if you haven't listened to that episode yet. That's Carlo Maddi with Contrapunto della Mente, which means counterpoint of the mind. And before that, my dear friend, Alan Constantine, a very prolific Romanian composer and multi-instrumentalist. That was his track, Opus 85. Let's keep the neoclassical theme going, shall we? I've got a few more tracks here before we start to wind down the program. I've got music coming up from the Tank Center of Sonic Arts. I'm really excited to share that piece with you. Plus Okur. But first, this track here from Dobrova Chohur. This is entitled Dawn, here on the Relay Station. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected and don't miss a beat. Sign up on the mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive monthly updates, commentary on new releases, and free music downloads. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation.
Coming up after the break, music from Absence, Will Sampson, and we're going to be rounding out the program. Wasn't that just beautiful? That is the tank for the Sonic Arts. That's Slow Beethoven. There's a whole 45-minute recording of this. They recorded a much slower version of Beethoven's works down in this recording space in Colorado called the Tank Center for the Arts. And it's this converted over water tank. It's like a huge water cistern that they had converted over to a recording space and a performing arts space. And it's one of my dreams to actually take my music down there, down to Colorado, and record. It's this giant, giant water tank, and the reverb alone is like 45 seconds long. It's just transcendently cool. So I highly recommend. That's one of the reasons why I really wanted to play this piece. I would actually even love to just play the whole album. It's just really, really, really good. And who doesn't like a good 45 second long reverb, right? All right, coming up after the break, we've got Will Sampson, Absence, and then we're going to be rounding out the program. Thank you so much for sticking around, friends.
Go deeper with the Stolace Relay Station. Listen to our companion podcast, Ambient Discourses. Ambient Discourses is a long-form conversational podcast featuring musicians and composers who create musical experiences and sonic landscapes. Learn more about our favorite artists, get a deeper dive into their new music, and discover new perspectives from around the globe. Find Ambient Discourses on Spotify, Apple, YouTube, and at Stolace.com. Hey, friends and travelers. Did you miss the live broadcast? Not a problem. Hit the notification bell and join in on the conversation next week. Catch the live stream Sundays at 1500 GMT right here at youtube.com/Stolace. You can also find the complete archive of broadcasts with playlist and artist info at stolace.com/relaystation. We'll see you here next week.
Thank you.
Discover a treasure trove of ambient music. Visit stolace.com/music and find over 48 hours worth of ambient music from the original Relay Station album series. Find more music by Stolace on your favorite music streaming service and at stolace.bandcamp.com.
As we round out the program, I want to express my sincere gratitude to my supporters who help fund the programming. Join our community of monthly supporters today at stolace.com/support. Thank you. One simple way you can show your support, click the like button and share this episode with like-minded individuals. And what were some of your favorite artists and tracks on the program today? Post your favorites in the comments below. If you'd like to hear more from the Relay Station, find archives, show notes, and artist information, head out to stolace.com/relaystation. And just a reminder here that the playlist will become shortly available after the live stream. And also, as we experience every week, I appreciate your patience as I sort out through the automated copyright blockages. So just be patient with that, and the full rebroadcast will be available shortly thereafter. You can also find music from the Stolace Relay Station album series out at stolace.com, on streaming music platforms worldwide, and at stolace.bandcamp.com. Thank you, friends and travelers, for tuning in. We'll see you right back here Sundays at 1500 GMT at youtube.com/Stolace. The Stolace Relay Station is a Stolace Music production, copyright 2024, all rights reserved. The guest artists and their music appear on this program with written permission. Transmission complete.